NYC police are in search for a suspect in the Bronx who dragged an 80-year-old man across the sidewalk during a robbery attempt. I'm going to break it down for you guys. Before we go any further, though, I've got to get this out of the way. People always ask me, why do you wear these ridiculous sunglasses? I wear them because I am blind. So there you go. You got your answer. Now please give the video here a like. Share it across all of your platforms. Subscribe here if you are brand new. Click the bell to enable notifications. And also consider sponsoring me on Patreon for as little as $5 a month. You can do so by going over to patreon.com/conservativetruth. That link right down there below in the description. We'll take you right there. It just takes a couple minutes to sign up, and LED help me out. You throw a couple bucks my way, especially now with YouTube demonetizing most of these videos, but you also get my exclusive bonus content where I talk a lot more about sensitive information over there. And guys, unlike YouTube, you will always get alerts and notifications for anything I post over on Patreon, so you do not want to miss it. I am posting great stuff up there all the time, so get on over there, sign up, and again, it helps me out a great deal, and you get all of the material on Patreon for as little as $5. Thank you guys so much for the support there. Now, let's talk about this situation in New York. This happened back on June the 7th. Video has been released. An 80-year-old man, this was earlier in the morning, about 7:40 a.m. The man had a backpack on. The suspect approached him from behind, attempted to strip the backpack from him, and that's when a struggle ensued. The 80-year-old man, he tried everything he could to not, you know, let this guy take his bag. But eventually, the suspect gets the man, 80-year-old man, to the ground and starts dragging him along the sidewalk before finally taking control of the backpack and running away from the scene. I'll put that video down below in the description. You guys can check it out there for yourself to see what I'm talking about. But as of now, the police are still on the hunt for this guy. Last seen wearing shorts and a multicolored jacket. The 80-year-old man suffered minor injuries to his knee. I'm glad it wasn't anything more serious than that. But, you know, this comes on the heels of, we just heard about the 92-year-old woman who was thrown to the ground. This is insanity. And this is, you want to see, this is what a world's going to look like. I mean, even worse than this, without police officers. So hopefully the police will catch this guy. And, you know, glad that this guy wasn't roughed up too much. I don't know what he had in the bag or what he lost. But I know his life is extremely a lot more valuable than whatever it was in that bag. So guys, let me know your thoughts on this down below in the comments section. Thank you so much for watching. I really do appreciate it. I'll be back with more. You guys take care. Please be safe out there. God bless each and every single one of you. And I'll talk with you soon.